It was a Nissan Pathfinder, I think, 1987.